My life before the passion trainer, like, I was very much low in confidence.
The context was not there in the life. I was doing the content and I was thinking that I have the context, but it was limited to my own mind.
My life had a lot of pain points. I couldn't do what I love, and it was like I've always felt like there's no fulfillment in what I'm doing.
My life was meaningless. I was not loving what I was doing. I was living the life of ignorance.
Even I tore about Gurudev because I made a godly figure of him. So I tore about that. I tore apart my family, which I loved so much. And also the first thing, which was myself.
When people admire you, they treat you like God. It feels wonderful knowing that you have made a difference in their lives. Why were you born? Were you born just to work hard, get the paycheck, pay the bills and die? Were you born to be ordinary and live mediocre life? I don't think so. You were born to be a legend. Legend, according to me, is someone who goes beyond the regular norms of the society.
Legend is light in the dark.
Legend is passionate. There's no doubt about it.
For me, a legend means a person who is fearless.
There are only 5% of the people of the population are the legends.
For me, a legend means somebody who's transforming people while they are living and becoming famous for it.
Legends are those people who are born to touch, move, and inspire millions of the people on this planet.
Passionpreneur, in my view, is, as a whole, it's a complete package. Personal growth, business growth, society growth. As a whole, it's a complete package for humanity, I can say.
I can't even call it as a program because it's a transformation journey. Everything has been focused, starting from mindset to how do you actually build a business around passion, which nobody else has been teaching, or I have never learned that in my past from anyone. So that way it's totally different, and I would call it as a transformation journey rather than a program.
Passionpreneur, the word itself, like, this is a new word. Like, you can say words like passionpreneur or motive action are the words invented by this fraternity, right? So this means that go legendary.
I would say that after Passionpreneur, or rather because of the Passionpreneur, first and foremost, I found myself.
I have transformed completely from a person who was so shy of cameras, and now I can face them very confidently.
I welcome you to Passionpreneur Mastermind. Go from ordinary to legendary.
The one thing was crossing from one way to another, like crossing that road, and it was very profound learning. It was not only I was learning by my way of thinking, but from so many people, and then every small thing that we were doing, it was making such a big impact on everything. Like, it was reflecting our personalities.